Welcome back to AS E DEY HOT on top of the chairman television station, Wazobia TV, on top Star Times channel 195. And as we do every Monday, we tear the nylon commot on top of all the action tori when it happened for Nigeria political arrangement for the weekend, and we take una calls. Oga Israel, evangelist Israel from Enugu, don't enter. Oga evangelist, good morning, sir.
How you doing?
Good morning. You don't tell evangelist.
Your brother, I never see you in Kubi this morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. How are they?
Would they fine?
I want make a chook mark inside this matter pertaining to these jaguda people.
Okay.
I beg, we go just they pray. Hausa people, then go they pray. They call Allah. White Christians, we go they pray. They call God. Make he help him. Make he fish out all these jaguda people. Mm-hmm. Because they don't want halal. They don't know Nigeria because of Boko Haram. Mm-hmm. As they take come, you get one Igbo verb we say, as they take come, now so they go take go. They no follow better road come. So as they no follow better road come, now that time road, they go follow go.
Okay.
That way they go go. We just they pray, make God help us, seize them out. Make government, non-governmental people and government people, make them help us. Give information, even the soldiers and outside country, make them help us. Everybody. We know how we go take fish these people out. Make we fish them out. Everything go better for us. I believe with God all things are possible. Now the matter where I say make I throw this money.
Thank you very, very much, Oga Israel, for that time.
Evangelist Israel.
Me they call him Oga
Israel. Evangelist Israel.
Okay.
Make
Oga
Ego.
Oga Ego, good morning.
Oga Chukwudi. I greet you. Good morning.
Good morning, Oga Ego.
The controversial Nkubi.
Good morning.
Onto the issue, nullifying election of River State.
Mm-hmm.
To me, I'm not the surprise. If na River State, now we go to see say the court, the judiciary won't work. If na they want to start, no problem. Let them start. But to me, we say make them not use monkey hand this side. At least for if I see say judiciary won't work. Let's speak the truth for once. There was no election in River State.
Mm-hmm.
There was no election in River State. Talk conduct fresh election. I agree with the judiciary. Mm-hmm. May they conduct fresh election for River State. Thank you very much.
Okay, Igo, thank you. Your own did just it did very, very
exact
brief.
And straight to the point.
And we say since we know they are the place of the election ground. Mm-hmm. But they follow the election that time. When River said that like one of the violently affected state during that election, we see we already hear different and Tori from different some of our callers, they call us say they say the beginning they happened there, say they too much. Mm-hmm. We get Oga Okay all the way from Calabar. Good morning, Oga Okay.
Good morning, Mr. Nkubi.
Good morning.
Good morning, Mr. Chukwudi.
Oga Okay, I greet you.
For that student, an EFCC officer is here.
You see?
Now EFCC officer.
Oh, him. I know him. Not being type.
Make a chick much more.
Okay.
About the river's own. Wetin me are they seeing, as far as me I'm concerned, you see in Nigeria, no seats in Nigeria, from head to toe, anywhere in Nigeria, no seat where we say, best way image, where win the seat, be elected candidate. It's all about selected ones, to be sincere with you. I don't know why the only rivers, that is no election, why rivers? I beg, I they ask them, because me, I know even if they throw them 20 times, we can go still win, no doubt about that. But may they leave rivers alone, may peace reign. We need peace in that state. And again, about this Ooni of Ife, I must congratulate the person where he made as the new Ooni. But there is something I read some times ago, I wasn't happy with. Maybe burying somebody with head. I know to say that kind of thing still exist. I was so mad to hear that kind of thing. So at least if government recognize them, let them put that thing away from that, because it's not normal. We know that it's not. We are no longer in the blind system, whatever. No, how can a human being go with human head? No, it's not proper. And again, about the Biafran leader or something like that, Nnamdi Kanu, I think it's due for them to take him to court or to charge him than keeping him there, causing more violence in the state, different states of Nigeria, which is not proper. So they should do something about it. Then, finally, among with those who don't lose their life for the Jaguda people, I pray that our Almighty God will grant them internal rest. And I pray that this thing don't reach when we go come together, pay for information, so that we go overcome these people, so that peace will reign again in Nigeria. Thank you, and may God bless all of you.
Thank you very much.
And may the Almighty God bless you for all the support. We get Oga Obiora calling back. He won't complete the thing when he starts. The network no gree Oga Obiora continue with wetin he talk.
If we listen to wetin Oga Kunle, that's Oga Kunle, our first caller, wetin he talk about the issue of the Jaguda people and the military's involvement. He said something. He said, okay, say military. You saw also, you reiterated on that same talk. Say, make military at least. We know, say, yes, a good, make could they do it, make could they fight. And but then when it comes to information, giving out information, not be every information you go do it, you go need to give out. In as much as we won't say we won't get ourselves involved in a particular fight. You also said something about, maybe they, okay, waiting be the life, waiting be the life, waiting be the life of, waiting the life of anybody who will give you information, waiting a word to the country or to the person who won't give the information. Because for me to be able to say I won't carry information, can't give you about a particular sect or about such way they happen.
You say at the least, person a terrorist or sympathizer.
So exactly, you go waiting be the assurance, say if I provide the information, say I would be protected.
Very
you understand?
True,
so true. These are each areas where we say they're going to do it and look into. Okay, make now take a relate with my information, give them out, make now know it now if you give out to the public, make now know it now if you keep to ourselves. And then when it comes to giving out this thing, information on the matter, make now do it, make now also know that they provide security for the person they give where they provide the information. We got Oga Matthew all the way from Yenugua, that's Bayelsa State. Good morning, Oga Matthew.
Good morning.
Oga Matthew, good morning.
Good morning, Kubi and Chukwudi.
Good morning,
Oga Matthew.
Are you guys hearing me?
We hear you right now, we hear.
Oh boy, now wow. You don't try, you na line, Titi. If I try, no way.
Abi, at least you don't finally enter now.
Oh, I thank God I don't finally become the part of the family.
We are very, very grateful.
Abi, quickly, Chukwudi, we hear you.
My brother, sometimes I don't go watch you now daytime if I don't go work. But when I come back in the evening, now they like to watch.
Okay.
So, waiting, I want to talk about River State election. You know, then all of us Nigerians, now we watch those elections, the time where we say, you got to call the result. And they would look into the results, then where we say, then call for each state. If you can recall, you know numbers of the results where they come from Maiduguri, being the place where Boko Haram people, they destroy things then. And in some northern areas then. So, but this thing now in Nigeria, we are not talking of north or east or south. What we are talking about now is good governance. What I'm seeing that is happening in River State now, according to now, I say monkey hand the day inside, and the monkey hand the day inside the true. If you watch entire South now, the power in Abuja want to put them into problem. Because once when something we're not supposed to happen now, believe me that what is going to happen in entire South is going to cause more problem. And the thing I'm seeing is going to start from River State. If that election is nullified, I'm not going to become a prophet of doom here. But watch what is going to play out in River State. If they finally nullify that election.
Okay, Oga Matthew.
Thank you very much for that, your important contribution. But it's very, very good, say, make we explain, make everything clear. After we take this call from Oga Osas from Benin, we go like explain the River's case. Make it not be like, say, with the talk, say, now like this, the matter, they make Nigerians for know the true picture of what it happened.
Yeah.
Oga Osas from Benin. Good morning, sir.
Osas.
Oga Osas, you there?
If you like, say, network, no gree. I beg, if you did there, I beg, raise your voice up, make we hear you.
If you like, say, network, no gree, Oga Osas. A quick one, if we look the River State case, we go see, say, if we check the way when we say they take submit the case, not be matter of say people decide, say they no one make south. Then everybody argue, everybody carry, nobody no carry, everybody carry lawyer come, everybody carry witnesses come. But the Oga when sit down over the case, Justice Suleiman Ambosa, he identified three important things when we say he follow. Then we talk about the use of incident form as against card reader when we say they talk, say they go use.
They will use.
But the discrepancies come there in the number of people when we say they use the incident form for. They also talk about the fact, say, people when we say write evidence, say, now like this, the team B. When PDP can carry documents come, the numbers, they no tally. So nobody just say, the man just decide, say, you know, make the team go that way. Everybody argue their case, they can't see the technicality. Now, the tribunal don't talk, say, they conduct elections in 90 days. But Oga Wike self na lawyer, so he get right to appeal. And he don't talk, say, in team of lawyers, they don't go court. So we'll collect this call from Oga Kelvin. Oga Kelvin, they call us from Ilorin. Oga Kelvin, good morning, sir.
Oga Kelvin, good morning.
Good morning, brother.
Yes, I beg Oga Kelvin, raise your voice up. Make we feel hear you well.
Yeah, good morning.
Good morning.
Yeah, good morning.
Right on the here.
Good morning.
Yeah, continue.
Thank you very much. I appear on your screen this morning.
Okay. Thank you. Reduce the volume of your television and talk the go.
Us is there for the security issue was there on the ground.
Okay.
Our people, they talk, say, now they think we're there inside of the room, now they talk much. Our people, they talk, say, now they think we're there inside of the room, now they talk much.
Okay.
And if you don't look at this River State Tribunal issue, I beg, she been at the same judges and the same tribunal and they held for Lagos State governorship election. They upheld the Ambo State election. Now the same thing I have in River State. Why River State own? And that River State own, now the state where they say they conduct election of the national legislature, which is the state of the House of Representatives, whereby also in the tribunal, they upheld those elections. Why be saying that the governor own, now they come cancel one community inside that place? Not be the same election at the same day, because I believe the same day of election, governorship election, House of Senate and Representatives are the same day. Why can't be say election no can't happen on a governorship one? Why it can't happen for the Senate one? We're going to look inside this, you know. As I see this, it's just be like, say, they don't pass monkey handle. Now, she pass the hand, I don't enter inside the room. If people say for central, say they won't fight corruption. The corruption where they come for the judiciary now, this one don't pass our power. May God hear our voice.
Oga Kelvin, thank you very, very much. The passion when you drop your point, self. The thing they touch person for body. You don't even talk, say, no be monkey hand. Say, na chimpanzee hand, they inside. But like we talk, Oga hear some weekend and lawyer, and he sabi the law. So we know, say, go follow the right process to seek redress. Oga Emeka, they call us from Kaduna. Oga Emeka, good morning, sir.
Emeka, good morning.
Good morning, brother.
I beg, Emeka, we'll go just to make you bring down the volume of your TV so I will feel hear you well.
It's good. Yeah, I'm not here.
You're fine.
I beg, come up for where you did so that we'll feel hear you. Distortion, they cause.
Okay, I'm not here.
We're fine.
Good, yeah, I'm there.
I'm fine. Continue, they contribute, they go.
I want to say about that Oba of Ife,
okay.
I see this kind of tradition where they happen before, no, they happen again now.
How?
Okay. I get and so now, they say, oh, Abba could see the rain for that side. Is that true?
Well, we don't know if
he
say...
The issue of Abba could know the rain and Abba could know the rain
about
and
that one.
For Nigeria. Because
but,
if you check...
The only thing I want to say, if that thing is true, now something is supposed to be able to break and down, because that can't be no good for this present Nigeria now. You understand?
Yes.
The petition, we will not support them at all.
Very true. Oga Emeka, thank you very much for that, your contribution. I've been note them down when Oga... But it go there important make we emphasize, say, even the time when the Ooni of Ife been joining ancestors, some people been talk and say Abubakar run, but they don't come and explain, say that custom of say they won't bury person with
person.
The, say they don't, now something when we say even before Nigeria get independence, they don't abolish them. So, waiting there now, we say the thing they open and they transparent. Even though we get some kind of things when we say for our tradition, we still talk, say, okay, oh, make them revamp them, or make them modify and make the thing no bad, where. But that one, no, it not be true, say anybody they follow and they go, because people when attend, they see them and they talk, say, you know, follow. We'll collect this call from Oga Obiora, ain't they persistent and he don't call back again. Oga Obiora, good morning, sir.
Good morning again. Why morning, I come back because of the issue of DJ Radio Biafra.
Okay.
You see, you cannot settle violence with violence.
Hmm.
And the more our Nigerian government is trying to use force, it cannot work. Rather, it will cause more damage. Now, for arresting one person now, in River State, 20 people is on police custody on the same issue of arresting one man. So when you look at these things, you see that we are not playing this game well. When this issue of Boko Haram started, we know what they are getting for. And as of today, the government is talking of dialogue on what? When APC brings out on air, radio APC, nobody talk much on that. So it's better for them to settle this issue without handling the man wrong. Now, for how many days now, the man is still under custody. Without getting them to court. Now, what are we presenting to the international community? Are we practicing what we are preaching? So it's unfair. It's unfair. So they should change that their attitude. It's not good at all. Thank you very much.
Thank you very, very much, Oga Obiora. Well, we go, for us here, we get what we always talk about. Waiting go bring this unity for our country. We know they encourage them at
very
all.
True.
And then the government on their own part feels okay. If the appropriate way they fit take handle matter, now waiting they feel say that they handle. And I also know, say, anyhow they won't handle, you know, go bring waiting, you know, cause katakata or cause any further problem for the country, because they know, say, yes, Nigeria is made up of different tribes, and they don't go want to do it in this thought and the unity we don't already get among ourselves because of one particular issue. And I know, say, they would know how they take handle that matter, handle and well. We get Oga Agbev. Okay, Oga Agbev, all the way from Makurdi. Good morning, Oga Agbev.
Oga Kudi, good morning.
Good morning.
Chukwudi, good morning.
Oga Agbev, I greet you. Good morning, sir.
This one, you know what greeting? What happened?
No, nothing. You know. I greet you now. I want me to just drop the greeting. One.
Okay. How's that day?
We did fine.
What happened over the weekend, ba? The two things where did you happen? For this election for River State.
River State, yes.
You know, see, according to what Chukwudi they talk every day by day, he says the election where APC don't win, people they say, why are you there? The way APC win, they will say the conduct are where. Now, one correct that today say, not be so. Because why did they complain like that? Say, anybody don't think that APC that they vote for. So they will go use power, connector, carry a go this time. Now, there the problem, they already come. But as they can't, because APC, people, when they did that, say, they know, say, anybody vote change very well. They know their vote change very well. But because of the power, they make their career give PDP. But as it be like this now, they don't cancel that. May we see the voting of the another one. May we see who go
win eventually.
For the Amaechi, people, they talk about Amaechi. I thank God, say, many people don't hear as the mass that talk that very day.
Day, okay.
People, he asked people, you work with me, you tell everybody, all the whole world, yeah. So, I like the way Amaechi talk, me, over beginning, and then Amaechi back to, I know the tell for television, but the way Amaechi, that's the number one fight for change for this Nigeria. That's number one person. When he say, if he really fights with his own mind, with change. So, at the change he comes now, that's why they're the best for us.
Okay, well, thank you okay, very,
thank
very
you
much.
Thank you very, very much. Say,
you even on the way opinion.
From Benue, you tell people, say, may they continue to watch us in the heart, and may they support us, they go. From Benue, we go enter inside Kano. Take this call from Oga Mustafa. Oga Mustafa, good morning, sir.
Oga Mustafa. Good morning, Oga Mustafa. You there?
Oga Mustafa, would they hear you? It be like say network no gram. Quickly, we go rush, enter inside break. When we go this break, come back, we go just take small time, look all the story again, before we come wrap up what they do on top of our city hall today. Moon, I don't go anywhere. I still Wazobia TV and at the Chairman Television Station. We they come back. Welcome back to AS E DEY HOT. And Monday, now usually the tear-rubber edition, because all of the action today will happen inside Nigeria political arrangement, we dey discuss all of them. Today, we start with the story of insecurity, as it gets to do with what our gallant troops then they do for inside the northeastern part of the country. We also talk about the jaguda people, when we say they won't enter inside Maiduguri, go do bad thing. But the bomb, when they carry, can't explode, can't buy them for the whole matter. We also talk about the election tribunal. When they sit down for Abuja, when look the election of Rivers State, can't talk, say, the case when Oga Dakuku Peter side Adol carry come against Chief Nyesomwike, said the thing strong, said they must conduct fresh round of election in 90 days. But the governor don't talk, say, he go appeal. And pending the time when we say the case go settle, he go still sit down as governor. We also talk about the director of Radio Biafra, Mr. Nnamdi Kanu, and the case when we say he get. We also appeal to Nigeria and say, time don't reach for us inside of Nigeria to, as one, join our hand together to move this our country forward and avoid the things when we say go cause problem. Even though we talk say democracy, they sweet. If you talk my own, you go talk your own. But we must make sure, say, what will they talk? Now, through the right way, we not talk the one way we go cause problem inside our country. We get one way we say, Nkubi just they avoid, but we go still talk about that. The one way we get to do with the lower house, the consolidation group and the loyalist group, Oga Gbajabiamila people and Yakubu Dogara. When he be say that they talk, say, you put this kind of people for chairman, you put this kind of people for deputy, you know, put my own. We go talk and we not go escape that one. We also talk about the Fulani herdsmen issue, where former governor of Kano State, Rabiu Musa Kwankwanso, talk, say, no be by force. We need to think well. Bring ideas when we say, well, you solve this matter and avoid the bloodshed. And finally, the gist when be breaking news, but we need to get confirmation. Make it not be like, say, we quick rush, go the press. Say, Prince Adeyeye don't emerge as the new Ooni, the 51st Ooni of Ife. Nkubi, consolidation group and loyalist group.
Wait, Chukwudi. We don't run this program for today, maybe Monday. We don't start up on a very good note. Come carry and reach about them. We don't enter the 50th minute now. And Chukwudi, she asked me, are you they take handle this matter? We just preach about peace on this program. You know, sweet your belly.
You sweet my belly.
So why is it that at some point you just take and start up something, ABC? You know, see, they normally they make me vex.
I bet no vex.
So why no, it is uncalled for now.
It's uncalled for.
If we end this program on a very happy note, as we don't start out, see, you know, go sweet your belly.
You go sweet my
why belly. Are you an enemy of peace?
I'm sorry, but we go talk about this issue after we take this call from Oga Obasi from Sokoto. Oga Obasi, welcome to AS E DEY HOT.
Oga Obasi, hey.
I greet you, Chukwudi.
Good morning, Oga Obasi. This is why we go kick out for you.
I greet you, Nkubi.
We greet you too.
I greet you now, well.
We greet you too. How's Sokoto today?
Fine, no wahala.
Okay, we dey hear you, right on.
Only say Nepa no day, I own my generator.
Okay.
Black market, on my generator, make I see my people, hear from you.
Okay.
You see, there was one topic nobody want to put mouth there. That topic was Fulani herdsmen.
Okay.
Hello?
We dey hear you.
Maybe Namibi the only person where go chook mark for that corner.
Okay.
I went home, I go see Fulani people. Then they walk out inside the farm, so our people's farm. One safe inter farm with almost 120 cows.
Oga Obasi, for where? Which state with that?
Imo State. Mbaise.
Okay.
They enter like this, women they cry. They no fit here, Hausa. So luckily I was around. I used Hausa to call those people, say, don't you see this is somebody's farm? All the logo, all the cassava plants there, their cows devoured those things. So I don't know whether they got this authority from Oga Buhari or waiting to happen. Say they should be entering people's villages, backyard. They scatter their farms. May they do something about this, so... Make them draw the attention or call them to order. The thing done too much. Chukwudi, what do you say?
Yes, Oga I agree Basi. With you, Oga Obasi. Say, make we get solution to this problem rather than reach the level where we say the thing will cause the cost problem. Thank you very much. And we hope, your safe trip to Imo State and back to base. We thank God for that one. We go take Oga Prince from Owerri before we wrap up the show. Oga Prince, good morning, sir.
Chukwudi and Nkubi, good morning.
Good morning, Oga Prince.
How am I wicked day?
Fine. Thank God. Oh.
It's a one star by congratulating our army. Say work where they do, may they continue to do them. Mm-hmm. Because these Jaguda people, we will pray and believe, say one day their end will come.
Mm. Yes, so.
Because they don't disturb us too much.
Mm-hmm.
Even we will know if you carry gun, we they pray. Because prayer is part of weapon.
Mm-hmm.
If you use your prayer and do something. Mm-hmm. That's we pray, say God will touch them one day and will defeat them.
Mm-hmm.
The same thing where they talk, this Fulani issue. You don't get away where they go, say, make these people, they keep these their car one place. Go, they bring food for them. Instead of they carry them, they walk out, they spoil people. So, you know, somebody goes, bring her the money, his time, go do farm. At the end of the day, you know, go free, bring anything. Because, say, people don't...
Oga Prince.
Ah, Oga Prince.
You understand me?
Okay, we hear you.
The thing I want to is, I want to contribute last week because of chicken case screaming, but in, when they pick my call, they say time don't pass.
Okay.
What I want to talk about that issue, say, when big masquerade come out on stage, everywhere they're quiet. Even some people, they decide to speak. And make it a big masquerade as far as Nigeria political issue is concerned now. The very big masquerade. That when they come out, fear will catch you, whether you like it or not. So that's my contribution this
Oga
month.
Prince, thank Oga you Prince, very,
thank you very,
very,
very much for this important contribution. We thank all our callers, them wake up from different parts of Obodo, Nigeria, to Chukma for inside all this new story when we carry come. We don't talk and say, even though democracy allow for me to talk, you go talk your own. Make we know how we talk and make we meet ourselves for center so that trouble no go there inside this Obodo, Nigeria. Nkubi, God don't save you.
No time to say God save me.
Because this...
Until we carry and that open issue, come on our way again tomorrow. Chukwudi no be, you know, see, bad belly no go ever hit
you. No wonder you calm down
see.
Today.
See,
you just
until we carry and open matter come our way tomorrow.
Because you know
from
that
you be, I go say bye-bye, tomorrow they come. We go bring up another issue, now bye-bye. If you like,
now this
bye-bye.
Same issue we go talk about.
We're not going to talk about that.
Consolidation
I have every
no
right to talk.
You
with
have no right.
And I have every right to
you
kick against any subject.
I don't think it's
now listen, I just enjoy the video they wanna just watch. Make sure sharply subscribe to our channel. Not only.